Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Oh, finally!
Just don't do anything! Oh.
Let's go!
Shut up!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the blasting.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
In the back.
What's he doing?
Come on.
He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup?
Come on out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy as fuck!
He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on! I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Oh, fuck! You hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! D, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on! Go!
Move! We're coming through!
Get out of the way!
Let's move! Come on!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
This is fucked, man! The thing is full!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck.
Jeez, I think they're gonna...
Oh, fuck!
Local yokels bought it!
Guy's a dick!
Fuck you, dude! Fuck you!
Come on! Let's get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
Hey, we're fucked if we're stuck in the snow!
Was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man, Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Like that? Bobby Big Dick.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my...
Homie, man. You need some bread? I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, look out for fools like me. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
You get in front of me!
Your slow ass should be asking why didn't I get here soon. Bitch ass bullshit.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up?
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel.
How about we fall through him?
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a law come up in your crib?
Why you got to make all that racket?
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy. So good to see you. So good.
Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. Hey, you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
Hey,
I never took you to be old hairstyle type bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense. Vince, hey, wasn't that motherfucker? Took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
We kind of making our presence known with this parking. Move it.
Hey, what's up, homie? You all right? Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Test on luck, homie. Find your bitch ass and cover.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
You fucking pendejo!
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. Be cool, my nigga.
Oh my God.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while. What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Vehicle 29. Come in, this is dispatch. We got an
It's whack.
Standing car, is that it? Straight Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
That's 10-9. Come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We feeling it. JB. Okay, we are in. AB, let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Vehicle
on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
That mean I'm dying, Doc? Just tell me if I have the big C.
I don't care about that shit.
You driving.
Call me at the place tonight.
Go up Wood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, huh? Y'all got a lot in common. So annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all ass. So, look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dawg?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
In the van, we gotta go.
He on a bike! Man, we ain't gonna catch him.
God damn!
Oh, gangster, we got this!
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
You get all sex face when you do that shit, homie. That's hilarious. He leaving us behind, fool!
I need a cab as soon as possible.
No problem. I'll have
Get back in the van, nigga!
Man, take Chop! Go get that fool! Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite it. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Give it up, homie. We ain't here to kill you. This like sprint training. I thought you was an original gangster. You just a motherfucking chump. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. He hiding in that train, boy. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. We in this together, Chop. Let's go. Go, boy. Where that OG at? You in here?
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit!
Fuck you and your stupid dog.
Don't kill him this time, boy. Get his ass. Fuck you, son of a bitch. That bitch. Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy. You call him.
And I'm on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker. They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck? All right, motherfucker.
You the mother.
That boy. I am his mentor.
So, Mr. Kenneth,
were we at financing?
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. The guy's behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, I guess you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Uteri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place.
You think you could take me for a ride?
You recognize?
We're taking my wife's car. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had both privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
I don't care how much you want to kill these motherfuckers. Don't pop until I say so.
I'm not gonna take pot shots at my boat.
Son of a bitch! Fuck this!
Dang! Whoa, crap! Ah, too close!
Get your ass.
Jesus! Ah, this is gonna kill me! Dang! Knock the engine! Shit! Fucking engine!
Oh, easy with those bricks!
Stay behind there, Frank! Together! Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right, good as new.
All right, man, I'm taking you home. Frank, all the credit for our guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure. Yo, so like, since we're both on.
My wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in, I thought you wanted to get this motherfucker. Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
How you catch him?
It wasn't hard. They were in my house, in my own bed, on top of each other. There's a winch.
We'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha!
see what happens.
Dude, you are probably crazy.
Oh, shit. Sorry now if you wasn't already. Push the pedal, homie.
Man, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dog. Man, get some force on that motherfucker.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, thanks for the help. Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Hey, oh, excuse me! Really?
Shit!
You need my help.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything, even evangelizing.
hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you got...
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Got any antivirus software?
Scanning.
My glitch fixing is gonna be way down today.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, when we go mobile, we'll be able to track all their movements. We'll know everything. That's so cool.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you wanna get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk!
Fuck me.
There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it! If I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing seas!
This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination! We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile... Hold on a second.
You.
I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh!
Ah! Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa!
Take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! You know, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change.
Oh, hell yeah.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
This one'll do.
Shit! Oh my god! Did you just kill him? They're both dead! I can't believe this!
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing.
Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
No, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir?
Thank you.
Glasses are... Live, shoot away.
Hey, beautiful.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
A loser. You know that?
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do. Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. An alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. The glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah.
What's up?
Request
All right.
Want to say thanks?
Waiting on you, kid.
Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving. I'm in the fast lane. Accomplices and a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my.
This is it. Let's do this! Come on!
I'm on the display case.
What the hell, lady?
On the fucking floor!
Oh, shit!
Gee, nice work on the crowd! You're worth whatever we're paying you, buddy! Hey, we got time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
I'm gonna pop your foot.
So for the last time, move it.
Go, go, go!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go.
Hey, keep moving!
God give a rock.
Keep going through the mud. Bud should be able to handle it. At least we got the right bike for this ground. That was a good call. If you know the route, you're not an idiot. These are the only bikes you choose. This should take us into the sewer system.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit! They all over us!
Keep going! I'll get to work on the cops with these bull blocks!
Help me out of here! I got a wife and kids! Hey, dude, the river's shallow! Cross over this side! Get these rollers off us, bro! This don't look so good! There's some serious heat out here! Hey, man, more cops!
I should charge more for getting involved in police chases!
Another cop car! Keep going!
Serious, man? I can't take much more of this! There ain't no swimmer left, man! We need to get rid of these cops!
No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
Alright, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. F, come on, get in! Lester's waiting for us at the lockup. Gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did. All right.